had a lot of fun making this next playlist. One clue, it centers on one of the most famous car models of all time. try. Let's go try it. I bet the next experience we have in store will knock your socks off. It's the product of a unique partnership. The Motorfest is teaming up with one of the most colorful crew of automotive influencers you can find on the web, Donut Media. Guys are the real deal. Their philosophy that cars are for everyone, combined with their electric energy, makes their content stand out like, I quote, a buff horse in a pasture of ponies.
I got a question for you guys, and buckle up, Buttercup.
This is Rule the Streets. Rolling! What is next in line? We're not staying in Honolulu just yet. We'll be joining the Donut team at the bottom of the mountain. They need you to conduct a special experiment before settling down in the city. I'm not gonna lie, James wants to start big here.
Ferrari and Lamborghini have been rivals since they were babies.
It's true.
But don't look it up.
Before we set up camp downtown, you'll be racing through the countryside in the Italian supercar of your choice, either the Ferrari F12.
The Ferrari. Saddle up, you Italian cowboy.
There's gonna be turns. Sorry.
The following event. Now that you've met the donut team, you probably have a better idea of what you're getting into. But trust me, you're still in for a few surprises. From now on, the city's going to be your playground. And your first urban challenge will be a rough and tumble American street brawl. I can't tell you much more right now. We agreed that James will be the one to give you all the details.
right, tough boys and girls.
The Camaro ZL1. Go get that dinner.
Habitat, the concrete jungle. How's it feel? That car's muscle. I'm flexing right now. You just can't see it. That's just the drone talking. He's very excited. Don't mind him. Oh, hey! I used to live in that building. Let's find out. Watch out for that curb.
Well done. Let's move on to the following event. Enjoying the ride with Donut Media so far? Let's dive even deeper into their world then. During this workshop, you'll be driving the oh-so-lovely Nissan 370Z Nismo.
Nothing is more iconic.
All right, Hotshot, let's see what you can do with that setup coming. Straight from the sail rack. Give it the beans! area, there's ramps. Shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. Yo! Fully upgraded. Let's rip. Okay, we've done the whole part switching thingy, brakes, tires, suspension, exhaust. Only the best for my baby. Here comes the straight line. Time to put that Nismo high car to the test. Punch it! Driving right now, but I just want to call out that I'm doing a really good job flying this drone. It's my first day. Nailing it.
Good job, driver. New challenges lie ahead. As you know, we're sticking to urban terrain for the next event, but we're kicking the intensity up a notch. Motorfest has provided Donut Media with two incredible cars. And knowing James, you can be sure they'll be put to good use.
Hyperfest gave us two hypercars with more power than anyone would ever need. Choose between the Bugatti 138 and the Koenigsegg Jesko and race through downtown Honolulu. Which car will set the new downtown speed record? And who will split an order of shaved ice with me? Hey, can we get some shaved ice on set? Oh yeah, good luck.
Koenigsegg Jesko, bold choice, bold. I meant bold choice.
Comes with some pretty sweet perks. Check out these two spaceships they lent us. This car is too fast. You are a psychopath. I love you. City? I don't know, that's gotta be at least 100 miles an hour.
well done. Let's move on to the following event. Our new destination, Diamond Head. Let's set forward. No time for surfing. Time for drifting. I'm only allowed to give you one hint. You'll be driving one of James's all-time favorites.
Your chance to get sideways, muchacho. You'll be drifting this Mitsubishi Lancer Evo X up and down the corkscrew. The only one you're competing in this challenge against is yourself, just like in life. Can you get all steezy with your slide? And how long can you maintain your drift?
Go drift, my friend. Go drift to your heart's content. This place is amazing. It's like a playground for drifters. You know, that's what they say about Los Angeles these days. Lancer Evo. My friend said it was the fastest car that he's ever driven. What's up, Dan? I bet you never thought you'd be in a video game. Can you drift as long as the Kentucky Cobra? I gotta know! This is gonna make a dope video. You should subscribe to Donut Media. I'm serious. Go do it. And now, you're a certified drifter.
Job, but the journey is far from over. Going fast brings incredible sensations for sure, but no need to reach extreme speeds to get a proper challenge. Well, you'll have to go to Honolulu Airport and get on the tarmac to figure it out. The team is waiting for you there with a whole different type of car this time. A high-performance pickup truck by Ford, the F-150 Raptor. Thank you. You're closing in. Gather all your focus and dexterity. You're gonna need it.
So we know you're a capable driver. What if you don't have any brakes? You'll be driving this Ford Raptor SVT, and I say driving, but you're stuck in cruise control, and you cannot use your brakes. Oh, and did I mention every lap you get faster? So how clean can you drive when slowing down isn't an option?
Same speed. That's right, your cruise control is locked and you've got to weave through a whole bunch of cones. But don't even think about touching them. This is simple. Each cone that you touch gets you a penalty. Make a perfect lap and you get a big old bonus. Imagine each cone is the cutest, buffest horse you've ever seen. You wouldn't run over a horse, would you? Nay, sir. Nay. Well, I guess that's one lap. Good job. I don't know if your robot assistant told you, but I may have forgotten to install the brakes. speed dial, so you better keep your driving clean and tight. How clean can you drive with no brakes? Well, I'm starting to get an idea. Sorry, is this truck too big for you? You want a widow baby car to make it easier? Well, too bad!